What surprised you most while working with NASA astronauts?
So what surprised me most about working with you?
With the one.
You made me feel like any question I had was a good question. And it was good to get to know the human side of being an astronaut.
Well, you asked a lot of good questions, and I appreciated you getting to the human side of it, because that's why we do it. Human spaceflight.
Yeah.
All right. What do you relate to most about your character, Commander Lewis?
What do I relate to about Commander? I like disco.
I was hoping you'd say that.
I like all music. I do like some disco. I like Three's Company and Happy Days. And also I like that her crew is a family to her. You know, they're one unit. And that's important to me, is having an ensemble, that kind of group.
That's spoken very commander-like of you.
Well, thank you. I don't know that I'd be able to be very good at giving people orders, but...
Well, you played it off well, I think.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right. What do you hope people take away from your character, Commander Lewis?
You know what would be great is if there is a little girl who watches the film and then says, oh, I want to do that. You know what I mean? Like, mm-hmm. We're not at the point yet where we're doing manned missions to Mars, but, like, how great would it be if there's a 7-year-old girl who goes to see the movie and says, I want to be a commander on a space mission, or, you know, I want to be an astronaut and explore.
We love you so much. I'll tell you what, I told my husband when we watched the trailer and how exciting that was, and of course I'm studying it for the Commander Lewis part, mm-hmm. and I told him, I said, she makes me want to be an astronaut.
Aww,
really, it was exciting to see that portrayed, and I got motivated myself. So the little girl in me came out that...
Well, you're already doing it.
You're already doing it.
Okay, good, because, you know, even though I say my feet are firmly planted on the ground, I'm like, I hang around you and I go, that does seem like fun.
Okay, let's do the math. I got to figure out how to grow 4 years' worth of food here. On a planet where nothing grows. But if I can't figure out a way to make contact with NASA, none of this matters anyway.